Welcome back, everybody, to Video Games Awesome Live. We've been playing Techno Kitten Adventure. We've done two segments so far. We feel genuinely nauseous. People are going to think we're putting it on, but I am, yeah. My head hurts. I feel a little bit sick to my stomach.
It's my will. My will to live.
All right. Here we go. Oh, there is more. There we go.
Oh, no.
Lava Pack and Cloud Pack.
Oh, my God. Right.
Here
really?
We go.
Two more?
Lava Pack time.
All right.
Here we go. Bat Kitten!
Oh.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
I thought you had to
Yellow Submarine.
I think we know this song.
Yes.
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 Oh. I'm gonna turn it up a bit. Oh, this is like my friend. Dragons back there. This is genuinely good
the
shit.
Like, giraffe. Just running.
Just galloping along.
Becky and I are being ironic. We genuinely like this music.
Phoenix?
Oh, this is like an anthem. yeah, it is. It's considered an anthem of happy hardcore. He's letting off like beans now. Oh god.
Wow.
Something bad's gonna happen here. The brace
isn't no good.
There really needs to be a warning before you play this game.
Yeah, there should be.
That was a flyer chart.
Well, it's funny because they actually. Xbox has a different user license agreement for indie games. They wash their hands of
any people who
of any problems with the game. Like they do have a vetting process, but it's kind of like Apple. They don't take responsibility for any game you buy.
Yeah.
It's not like say Retro City Rampage, which they are actually like they approve of and fully license.
Yeah.
Jarring.
The screen's not shaking, so.
Yeah.
Oops. Shit. I was looking at the chat.
You're doing really good, man.
Thank you.
Warning. Please speak with your doctor and create your will before playing this game.
Pay for it. Yeah. I think the last one was much worse. I'm kind of regaining a little bit of my lunch. But who knows what's about to come? Oh, my eye just twitched.
Oh my god.
Like it actually. These aren't twitches, guys. This is me trying to massage the twitch out.
Is
it on the loop already? Because there's more to the song.
I think this
is. It's on the loop.
In reality, there's more to the song. There's a better payoff than that.
Well, I think this is included in one of the compilations.
Oh, okay.
So you're probably thinking what comes after.
Maybe.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Well, that's what's confusing about any, raving thing is that it's remixed and done by so many different producers that nobody knows the version they like anymore. Guy. All right, let's put the Cloud Pack into the same part here.
They said you have a new kitty.
Oh, do I?
Where? Go back.
In Lava Pack?
Fire kitty.
He's so proud.
Fire.
All right. Did I unlock kitties on the other one?
Over.
Oh, yeah, butterfly.
Butterfly
one more?
Kitty.
You went over more, I think. There was some.
Was there really?
Yeah, there was an arrow. Yeah.
Wow.
That's pretty.
Yeah.
She's a sassy kitty.
How did you keep this from me?
It was hard. I've been sitting on this for a while.
Wow.
Yeah, keep going on.
Green kitty.
Wow.
Meat pack.
Bacon Kitty!
Yeah!
Hot dog kitty. Yeah. Look at him. You see him kind of back
there? Yeah.
That's weird.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Cloud pack.
Baby kitty.
Love kitty. Little sticker.
Oh, he's sleeping.
I will reach in the rainbow.
Oh my god,
reaching.
Yeah.
Party
balloons. I've heard of party balloons, but this is getting ridiculous. Oh, look at that little
kid.
Wow.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's happening. Yeah, it is.
Yes. Oh, I'm absorbing light.
Somebody in the chat said, are you supposed to taste purple?
Baking Kitty looks like a ninja. Just say,
it's all with a ribbon. Ninja with a ribbon. I don't know this song either. The storm has passed, my friend.
And where it seems, maybe there's a dog somewhere there.
Leon.
You're so Canadian. I will reach up high just like a rainbow.
Nice.
All my colors burning bright, shining for you. Woo, flying carpet.
Ah.
You ruined it.
Sorry. Why has it got an American pirate flag? Oh my god, the eyes! You see that? That fucked me up!
Oh, now you're
another.
Spitting it out. You're giving all the, like, love and colors back.
Oh, I'm giving it back to the
world.
Yeah, I get it.
Ooh. I want to see the eyes again.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
there
boy.
We go.
Oh, high scores everywhere.
Oh, fuck!
Look at all this stuff. Rabbit, butterfly.
Ah, god damn it.
Brown, parrot, kitty. Holy.
Butter, kitty, brown.
I can feel it in my best effort.
Oh.
Eyes.
That's like the deepest you can feel something.
I don't know.
Hey, a pterodactyl. A crocodile, why not?
Addictive gameplay,
as
though.
As a trip, the game.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
The game may cause the eye burning, ear bleeding, brain melting euphoria.
Is that a part of the write-up for it?
I don't know, that's what Nerd just wrote.
That'd be great. Yeah, I should by now. What was my high score? Oh, it's just time based, eh?
Yeah. 61,
eh? Yeah. Well, let's see what kitty I have.
I think Ben is dying.
Ooh. Oh, he got two kitties.
Look at his lower lip. Let's see him. Ah.
He's heavy.
Is he heavier?
Oh, God. Oh, my shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Oh. Yeah, this hurts. I'm putting down the visor in my hat to see if it helps.
Oh, my neck hurts.
All right.
I can still see it when I shut my eyes.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, yeah.
Holy fuck, dude. You're going to really see it.
This one's the most, like, seizure-inducing. It's got all the glasses.
It's not as nauseous inducing as the
backwards level.
I'm slurring my speech now. This isn't a good sign.
Just like in high school, nothing makes sense and I'm just bobbing my head.
I'm starting to feel slightly anxious.
That's the come down, man. Just ride it through.
It's cool. What if I just take more?
It will just increase the happy time.
Then
right?
I won't have to come down.
This is just looping definitely too.
Yeah, as long as you can go.
Oh, God.
As long as you can take it, bro.
All right. Another kitty, just to quick Whew. Check him out.
Oh, man.
Angel
Desert
kitty.
Bus played that for 8 hours.
Oh, killed him right away, man.
He strums as I press it.
Aww.
But he only strums when I'm pressing.
Nice.
Like what? Oh, no, he does it all.
Oh. Oh, that's what I think.
I was wrong.
All right, that's that. So we played it.
Scared you back.
No, it's
good.
Oh.
Are
you
doing there?
Got a bit of a
It's a little.
Close your eyes.
Yeah, I can. I can see a bit of the strobing. So that's that. You're welcome,
when you
guys.
Taste blood, stop playing. You're chewing your tongue.
All right, you're welcome, everybody. So that was that. We'll see you next time on Video Games Awesome Live with another 4Play Friday and an indie game encore.
Bye. Goodbye.
You gotta drive me home.
That's all it is for you, Ben. Pumping.
Yeah, yeah.